summer's evening as I sailed from Erin's shore. Our tender steamed us down Loch Foyle past the castle at Culmore. Our liner raised her anchor and we'll soon be far away from my home upon that green hillside way above Sheephaven Bay. I was banished from my own dear home, the home where I was born. I oftentimes think of the dear old spot and its fields of yellow corn, and the fishing fleet at anchor on a lovely summer's day, and my home upon that green hillside way above Sheephaven Bay. The sandy banks, the grand old caves in my far off native land, the lovely river at Mulroy and the Downing's glistening strand, and my bonny blue-eyed Mary in her shawl of Galway grey, and my home upon that green hillside way above Sheephaven Bay. Farewell, farewell, my own dear home, goodbye to Erin's shore. Farewell to Clochaneely and the green fields of Guidore. I may never see the Rosses nor my Mary far away, nor my home upon that green hillside way above Sheephaven Bay. When my steps are slow and feeble, and my race is nearly o'er, I pray that God will guide me back to old Tyrconnell's shore, that I may rest in that old churchyard, ah, for that I daily pray, to rest beneath that green hillside way above Sheephaven Bay.